Hey there, all you DIYers, back here with another helpful home improvement tip. So when you're painting a room and you run out of paint, you can actually just mix water and food coloring together, use that as paint, and paint it right on the walls. Now this is just my first coat, but look, you can't even tell a difference. It's a seamless transition to where the paint and the food coloring start and stop.